We're investigating after a teenager was shot in West Philadelphia. Chopper 3 over the 800 block of South Cecil Street. Police say a 17-year-old boy was shot 3 times shortly after 9 this morning. He was taken to Children's Hospital, where he's listed in stable condition. So far, no arrests.